Is it spiritual? Do you believe in miracles, signs, or wonders? Well, once upon a time, there was this man who performed them. But this was no man, this was the Lord in human form, huh? He went by the name of Jesus. He used to heal the sick and cast out demons, preach the truth. They said he was out of his mind. He walked on water, turned water into wine, calmed the storms, raised the dead, broke 5 loaves of bread, 5,000 were fed. The blind could see, the lame could walk, the deaf could hear, and the poor would talk. The gospel's of heaven, his tongue is a weapon. He rebuked the devil whenever he was tempted. There was no one comparable. The wicked were scared of him, so that they didn't understand he spoke in parables.
Jesus the King, God Almighty, Son.
Showed us the way, taught us how to pray, told us what to say. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Since he came, the world's never been the same. They spoke in vain for political gain. He was the Messiah, they called him a liar. They spat on him, stabbed him, kicked him and smacked him. And throughout all that, he still showed compassion. Pharisees had a plan to deceive. When they accused him, the man didn't speak. To the cross, they nailed his hands and feet. Who would have thought God would hang on a tree? He hung next to two men who were thieves. One spoke sarcastically, the other was redeemed. He believed in the Lord, and on the sixth hour, that's when darkness would fall.
Jesus the King, God Almighty, Son of
the earth would quake, rocks would split, and the graves were open. And the words spoken by the ones who saw said, truly, this was the Son of God. And he shall be called the truth, the way, the author and finisher of our faith. The I Am, Son of Man, Lamb of God, faithful and true witness. The rock, the chief cornerstone, the Holy One, the only begotten Son, the mediator